Olivio, you have won a Moto3 race. In what circumstances? Last year, you couldn't race here. You were the only one to change on the grid, and then you had to concentrate so hard until the end. What are your emotions right now?
Just incredible. I'm still not believing it, let's say like this, but it was just a great race from the beginning on. I could push, we made the right decision, and I needed to stay cool and hope that it was not raining further. But then I got in a group, and but I stay out of it because I didn't want to cause any problems for myself. So, okay, but I just great. I can't believe it.
Thank you very much, Livio. Congratulations.